Hey guys, Button25 here, playing Microsoft Flight Simulator once again. Today we will be flying this Lufthansa 747-8 from here in New York, John F. Kennedy, to Vienna, as I just said there, Vienna Schwekat. Boom. There we go. There we go. Yeah, I'm going to have all the lights turned on. Oh yeah, you won't be seeing an Aeroflot plane there in real life. There you go. On power. Okay, we have to cross this one now. We're gonna have to wait for these guys to go before we can line up and go. If I want to be a dick, I could totally cut this guy off. Is that going to land on parallel? Like, he better be landing on full right. What's that dude doing there? Because that's clearly a player. I will run you over, you son of a bitch. Yeah, let's go full toga, but let's. Nope. And on, off, on. Yep, there he goes. Dumbass. Right. I'll get lined up behind this guy because, hey, I'm 747. It's. I don't have to worry about such things as wake turbulence. That is what I'm doing, yes. Yeah, people are just fucking around here by the looks of it. There we go. So I'll pause the video here, see how we begin our approach. See it. See you there.
Okay, as we are on approach into Vienna, we're only about 10 miles or so out, I think. So that's my cue to go. FOPS 5. Just keep gradually bleeding off for speed. Yep, glide slope is live, so that's why I'm putting up the flaps in greater increments. Oh, I should turn that off. I will drop the gear for added drag, because we kind of need those, or rather need the drag. Yeah, so let's go flaps full. Immediately go down to our VREF, and glide slope captured, nose drop. I don't know if it's me, but I know there's a runway. Like, that's looking quite dark. That's worrying a little. Should we have those on? Probably not, but I'm still turning them on just for any possible additional light source. Thing is properly lit up. Mine's a bit lower, though I will slow us down to our proper approach speed. Don't tell me there's someone on the runway. I'm flying in manually now. I'm going to disconnect the auto throttle. Nose down. Because we've been getting a bit high on approach. So we'll just keep right around 143. Power in, nose up a bit. Okay, not up that much. Well, that's the issue, is we're too high, but if I push the nose down, we're going to start plummeting, so we're going to have another long landing. Okay, thrust levers to idle, nose up. Not that high. We are porpoising. I'm trying to not, like, absolutely plant this thing into the runway. We are down, reverse, brake. Yeah, we can take this turn off. Flaps up, storm reversers, stop spoilers. So that takes the gate, that was a flight from JFK to Vienna with a 747-8, I'm botting 25, goodbye.